Oh, this. You get to finally experience this because Vito and Caitlin have both experienced this game. Yeah, you need to be on the action on this. PMT Gamers, back again. This won't be a PBT, this or TVP or whatever. This will be Patrick learns how to do some rhythm in Unjammer Lemmy. Move up a little bit. I don't want to stretch the cord here. You also have to see the buttons really well in this too. New game. Okay, this is a rhythm game. It shows you buttons to press, and you press them according to the thing. Caitlin has played this, and I think Vito has too, so you are the final sibling to actually experience this game. Caitlin's gonna know what this is.
But they said, let's rap for it.
Nah. Good. I made it. Who's that?
And here's our new vocalist, Chop Chop Mustard Onion!
Yeah, the game is meant to be really weird.
Well, wait a minute. Who is that?
Lemmy! Here!
Just letting you know, I have never beat this game either because it gets hard at the end. I got to like the last level, one or two levels. This game gets extremely hard. Okay, it'll pop up at the top. The purple ones you have to do. It's the right analysis. The right.
Oh, you could bring these into it?
Yep.
what a nightmare!
You try.
You want me to try? Okay. Well, this is basically going to be T and P, so okay. We'll work together.
You suck in fools.
There's a multiplayer thing here. I think you have to unlock it. We'll eventually do a multiplayer version of this in that head.
Yep.
Yeah, dope. I have to get used to this again. It's been a while before since I played this game. I pulled it out because I'm like, what the heck? Give Patrick a chance to try it. So what do you think so far? Yeah, those. L&R. What do you think so far?
It's weird.
Oh, I'm gonna have to find Parappa the Rapper because that, it's the same thing. Except more rap music. No. Slide. Down. Calm down, love me, make you think. Calm down. If you were playing, how would you play? Oh, wait. No, can you really go? I don't know. Shut up. Pika. Fly down. You've gone far.
What a nightmare.
I can't do the left and right one. That one complicates it. For me, at least.
Well, okay. Let's do this. Oh, just letting you know ahead of time in case you accidentally do it. If you press start, it automatically have to restart the song. You can't just unpause it. Yeah, it's weird. You have to be in good in order to pass the level. We're gonna play our entire playthrough tonight is gonna be the first level.
We just fail everything.
Just imagine though, there's like 8 levels in this game. And this is only the first. And it gets hard. Oh, I'm telling you, even Caitlin will attest to that, because me and her played this game almost all the time. Maybe not as much as, you know, Buster Bros and stuff like that, but sure. Crying out loud, you think you could play? Calm it down. How would you play? It's a weird thing in the lyrics now, because some of them kind of define future levels. Because the crying baby thing is a level. And that level is hard. Like Peek Peek Lie down. Again.
Again.
What a nightmare! Oh no!
Every time it says X, I do splits and switch to Xbox.
Yeah. Kick punch. Oh, remember. Yeah, but some of them, I just realized that. I never noticed that back in the day. But they do kind of define future levels, some of what he's saying. Hopefully this music is not copyrighted. Sony, don't sue us. I can't believe I haven't. It's only the first level. It's been years since I played this.
No, it's not because it's funny.
Yeah, stop! Kick punch, you all remember. Yes, forever. Kick. Kick! Were you getting a picture?
No, I'm doing a little video for my story.
Supposed to be like 2D people. So kind of like a cartoon 3D, like a 2D cartoon 3D. So first, have fun with that. In your hand.
I don't know. What is it?
It's a vacuum.
It's a vacuum cleaner, see?
Wait. Everybody, wait. What should I do?
What are you afraid of?
Well, look at my guitar.
Guitar? Listen. I lost my dojo. But the dojo remains in my mind. It even has a casino. Dojo Casino has all the coin. You have nothing to lose.
That's a life lesson you can take with you. Actually, we're going to do a part two of this. Don't you can't save. It's a PlayStation 1 game, so say no. I don't have a PlayStation memory card down here. No. Well, if we ever come back to this, we'll be starting from square one. She was sleeping the entire time.
It was a dream.
What time is it, though? Are you late?
There's only 15 more minutes until the show.
See you on part two.